Okay. Hello, hello. We're back. A long, long time ago, I started this playthrough. we are the 2nd of February in 2024. And the last time I streamed, just in general, was I think November of last year. So it's been a while. Yeah, like 3 months, I guess. Yeah. I guess that's a parent life. But the kid is now at the in-laws because tomorrow me and my wife are going to a movie marathon in the cinemas, and we have to be up early because it's the Lord of the Rings trilogy marathon. So yeah, those are pretty long. Also, I'm just gonna skip and start and continue. Okay, so yeah, I think last time I was trying to fight the spider girl. Let's see, I have a lot of food now, so I should try to. I wonder if I can use sidekicks. Ouch. Yeah, I want to use sidekicks during the boss fight. So I'm not sure if... Ah, come on. God damn it. Nice, pogo sticking. Ah, didn't turn into a sidekick. Oh well.
Nice entrance. Enjoy your gold cat.
Just gonna skip this because I've already seen this. I mean, it's been a while. Like I said, I don't remember how to fight. There's like this needle that ricochets from the surfaces, like the wall and the floor. And I have to like make sure that she gets hit or something. Ouch. Ah, good. Alright. Oh wait, I cannot hit her. Or was it just a fluke? Ouch, okay, that was dumb. It looks like I can't really hit her in any way, shape, or form. Ah, come on. Okay. I feel like I have to do it like a wall jump or something. I remember being able to hit her by doing that. Ah, come on. Jesus Christ, this is really annoying. Okay. Did that do anything? How do I get to her? Something with the needle. I remember that, at least. Yeah, see, I cannot hit her from there. What? I was walking right under there. Aha, so now her shield is up or down, what? Aha! Whew. Eaten so much fruit already. For once it was easy. Ah. Oh shit. Okay, luckily this has like a fixed range. So I can just... Oh wait. Ow. Come on, Jesus Christ. It's so annoying.
Get it now.
Oh, come on. She in her second phase yet? I guess so. Whoa, what the hell is this? Okay. Yeah. Aw, man. I almost got her. I super hate you. Okay. No. These girls will appear again. Stop punching. Damn it. Ah, come on. Seriously? Ah, what? How do you even avoid that? No fair. Seriously, needed one more ricochet. God damn it. That sucks. Ow. Oh shit. Right. Ouch. Okay. I saw that one coming and still let it hit me. Ouch. I have so much money. Nice! I think I kind of get it now. Finally, after like half a boss battle. Right, I had a dab too. I forgot about a dab. Ouch, 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 ouch. Ah, come on! God damn it, stupid zombie girls, whatever they are. Oof. Ah, come on. Seriously. Fuck. Luckily, I leveled up. At least one good thing. Nice. What? Oh, it's her final form. Oh boy. This is some Galaga shit here. Some good salads. Where are you gonna go? Of course. Right, the Chun-Li move. I almost forgot. Yay, for invincibility frames. Ah, oh, Jesus Christ. Come on. Hit me. She's almost done for. Almost. Can't. Wow, okay. I feel like these girls are getting stronger every time. Every time. Nice. Right in the noggin. She's almost dead. Almost! Ah, come on! For that one sliver of health, she's gonna go in a... gonna put up a fight still. What? You gotta be kidding me. No. Seriously? Shit. Shut up. Damn it. I have to get some food first. No. Wow, that sucks. Monkey balls. Okay, wow. That sucks so much. Where was the food store again? Was it this? Was this the food
Enter.
Store?
Look around.
No. This was not a food
Goodbye.
Store. Wait. I think my messenger is somewhere still active on a tab. Let me... Boom. Okay. There we go. Where is the food joint? Is this one? No, DVD
beep,
sale.
Beep, boo. Video games here.
Video games.
Press eject.
See you soon.
Where the hell? Okay, let's look at the map. There was a store where the boss fight is, so maybe it's there. Seriously. Not in the face. Well, that's too bad. It wasn't the face. Sweet craps. Okay, so it's not here. Or, okay, so this is the store then, I guess? Wow. Ah, oh, man. Who do I have to knock some sense into to get some food around here? Damn. Ah, you gotta be kidding. Who's next? God damn it. I really hate when this locked, forced fight happens. No ha 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 from me. Food court. Well, I guess I'll be able to buy food here.
Please, enter. We have only the finest goods.
If you say so.
Of course.
Okay. Why is it more expensive if it heals us?
Oh my!
Why do they? What?
What a glorious purchase!
Okay, this one replenishes 30%, but I'm just gonna buy a few of these.
With pleasure. Wondrous. Oh my! Adieu!
Come on. Oh. Cool, I have one extra room. Okay, so I can buy two more teas.
Welcome to Edwina's. Have a look around. Excellent taste. Wondrous.
There we go.
Oh. Until we meet again.
Bye. Now that I think about it, do I have like extra spots for? No. Only have the two. Alright, let's go back to the boss fight. I almost had her. God damn. Just one tiny sliver of health. And then I just didn't watch my health. My own health. It's always gonna bite me in the back. Oof, that was close. Almost fell off the platform.